Thunder winds on south, 10 gusty, 20 mile an hour. High overcast skies, currently 64 degrees. It's going to start to cool off by the time we get there. Look at the flight plan, wants to push off the gate. Expect about a 20 minute taxi time. It's 50 minutes, wheels up to wheels down. Cruise down to 24,000 feet, current total of 249 miles this evening. Between the rear bus flight attendants in the back of the cabin to support you, they are there for your comfort, primarily there for your safety. They do have some representative of the cabin. So whether they ask you to do something or not to do something, I please ask you to follow their commands. Overall, I'm expecting a fairly okay ride. Should be pockets of smooth and pockets of a little bit of bumps, but nothing too bad. We'll do our best to find that smooth there and let our flight attendants get you that can of Coke and cookie you've been waiting for. Right now, load up, flash your bags, get our final paperwork ready to go. We'll have you run away as soon and as safe as we can. For now, sit back, relax, enjoy your flight. Welcome aboard, thanks to Choose American. One last quick note, as someone who was born and raised in St. Louis, did their flight training in Kansas City. Go Chiefs.
Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It is against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front and two exit doors in the back. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, all exit door slides can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, escape path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down firmly from the retainer clip to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Is located under your seat. To remove the vest, pull the tab to break the seal. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. Your seat cushion can also be used for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When exiting the airplane, place your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest.
Thank you for just as a demonstration. Federal regulations prohibit smoking, including Arizona vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged to any power source, including USB ports and IC outlets. If you are wearing a face mask and a bit of oxygen mask, drop from the overhead compartment. Remove your face mask prior to place oxygen mask over your nose and mouth.
We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are overhead. Thank you for your attention. Enjoy your flight.
few moments, flight attendants, prepare for takeoff.
off.
Not an Advantage member, you can sign up at AA.com for earn miles for today's flight. report today, I won't be able to do a full beverage service. But if you need anything, please let us know. Thank you.
flight attendants, prepare for landing.
To prepare for landing, please close your tray table and put away carry-on items. Place your seat in the full upright position. We will now collect any items you wish to discard. Please recheck that your seatbelt is fastened and familiarize yourself again with the location of your closest exit. Please turn off and put away larger electronic devices, including laptop computers. Secure smaller handheld devices in your hand or seat pocket. Devices must remain in airplane mode until after we land. We will be landing soon.
a moment to check the seat pocket for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. When open overhead compartment, use caution as personal items may have moved in flight. American Airlines, one of our partners, thank you for having us today. Hope to see you soon.